was from Yazoo City. He worked in a cotton gin down in the Delta, where the rich black dirt was darker than original sin. Speaking of sin, he'd meet me in the evening at the end of the river road, and we'd talk a little bit about the facts of life and watch some mysteries unfold. And he'd sing, "Honey child, can't you hear me talking to you? Honey child, tell me what I say. Honey child, oh, better quit your crying, sugar. Sonny boy, gonna love your blues away." Well, Sonny boy followed me around that summer in the Mississippi heat. He was never too cool about anything, but oh, he sure was sweet. And every Sunday morning I'd be sitting in church listening to the preacher roar, but the only words that I ever heard were coming right outside the door. It was Sonny singing, "Honey child, can't you hear me talking to you? Honey child, or what'd I say? Honey child, oh, better quit your crying, sugar. Sonny boy, can't you hear me talking to you, honey child?